Everybody, welcome back to Off the Wagon, brought to you by Happy Trails to Brews. I'm Bill, I'm your host, and today we are talking about a couple offerings from Iron Goat Brewing. Iron Goat was gracious enough to bring their beers to us for our trivia night this past Wednesday, which we have different breweries doing sponsorship for. We're always appreciative of it. So they brought us a few offerings, one of them we've already went through, but I'm going to tell you about the two that we still have left. So right now on tap we have the Iron Goat Bleeding Red Ale. Bleeding, B-L-E-A-T-I-N-G. That's hilarious, very funny, really enjoy it. And their Blackberry Apricot Sour. No puns there, just a beer name. Cool, so let's jump into it. So we're going to start off with the Bleeding Red. I've had both of these before. I truly love them so much. And Iron Goat is downtown in Spokane, Washington, over on 2nd. If you haven't been there and you're local, highly recommend checking them out. Those guys make great beer all the time. So I'm going to start off with the Bleeding Red. So really malty, caramely notes on the nose. A little bit of roasty, pretty much everything you're going to look for in a red. It's not very hoppy at all. You're just getting a ton of malt, all that grain in there. Tastes absolutely magnificent. That is a solid red if I've ever had one. Just a great representation of the style, that very malt forward style. That dark roasty undertone. It's not too much like a stout, so it's not big and heavy, but it's still very delicious. So with that, let's go ahead and roll into their sour. This blackberry apricot is already making my mouth water. Like, all right, because I really enjoy this. This is probably my favorite beer that they make. As far as their standard staple of beers, this is my favorite. When they do their one-offs, they're amazing. They did one called Goaterhead that just blew my mind. So good. But these two, definitely on tap, Happy Trails to Brews. Again, with the sour, you get that initial shock up front. Super. Just boom, in your face, take that first hit. I always recommend breathe through your mouth after you do it, just to kind of let your saliva do its thing, and then go in for your second sip before you ever start thinking about judging whether or not you even like the sour. On that second sip, you kind of get more of that shock over with, and you can start tasting some of the fruit undertones in most of your sours. Really enjoy sours. Once you start getting into them, you'll start chasing that elusive sour high where you're like, oh, that's not shocked hard enough, and you'll just be all about it. If it becomes your thing, and there's some people it'll never be their thing, and more power to you. Everybody is going to like whatever beers they like. Don't judge it for it. Just be happy that we have a great community of beer drinkers and everybody loves what they love. So, all right, third sip. This is the one that I always rate my sours on. I let those first two go and then go with this one. Oh, amazing. So, ton of big blackberry flavor. The apricot doesn't hit you till the back end. Very juicy. Tastes amazing. Just rolls right across the tongue. It's very crisp, refreshing, super clean, doesn't linger on your palate. And that tartness goes away. I mean, there's a hint of it there, which you always want, but it's not overpowering like it was in the beginning. And that's just kind of how sours roll. But both of these, absolute amazing representations of their styles. Highly recommend checking them out. If you're in Spokane, we do have them both on tap right now for a limited time at Happy Trails to Brews. So don't forget to check us out. And while you're here, don't forget to hit like, subscribe, ring the bell down below. Leave us a comment. Let us know what you think. How do you like our new format? How are you liking our new style? All that good stuff. Come visit us. Happy Trails to Brews, 9025 North Indian Trail Road, Spokane, Washington. Boom. All right. Until next time, enjoy good beers, good people. Happy trails, Travis.